Bungie fell asleep, but they scream woke. We're distracted by vaccines and TV shows. Politics, celebrity, gossip, popular, neat quotes. Black lives, white lives, which lives mean most? We only dedicate one day to remember our fallen soldiers, the men and women who died young. But if you come out the closet as Caitlyn Jenner, you're a hero and you get a whole Pride Month. The most dangerous pandemic's propaganda from these clowns. Only mask that's gonna save us is duct tape on their mouths. Don't speak. We don't need to defund police, need to defund the media who lies through their teeth like Big Pharma doesn't cure you, dawg, cause every patient that gets cured is a customer lost. And Big Oil runs the world, the only wars that get fought are with the countries who have natural resources they want. Heard him claiming if a white man braids his hair and likes rap, he's appropriating culture. But if a white man acts too white, he's white trash. He's a racist, he's a bigot, he's a monster. Let's just have the conversation. Not every liberal is dumb, not all Republicans are racist. The government wants everybody fighting with their neighbors, cause they know that if we get along, we'll probably go against them.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't let freedom die. The whole world's brainwashed.
Everybody pick a team, start a riot in the streets.
The whole world's brainwashed.
It's us against them, it ain't you against me.
How did monkeys become people and people turned into sheep? They put fluoride in the water that's keeping us all asleep. Claim they want what's best for us, I find it hard to believe, cause they've been selling us cigarettes since we was 18. Fake news, fake woke, distract and divide. You're either right or you're left, or you're black or you're white. Big tech don't need a microchip to hack in your life, cause the phone inside your pocket is a tracking device.
And I don't know what I'm more sick of, rappers or Joe Biden looking like he ate 100 Xanax for dinner. Cause censoring the president and kicking him off Twitter is a bigger threat to freedom than foreign ballistic missiles. You don't trust the police or the government, but you want people giving up their right to own a firearm. Why would you be comfortable if police and the government the only people on the planet with the right to buy a gun?
White privilege getting amplified to reinforce division. It convinces white people that they're favored by their skin, and black people getting angry cause they're told they're treated different. So the conflict is between us and never with the system.
Let's just have the conversation. Not every liberal is dumb, not all Republicans are racist. The government wants everybody fighting with their neighbors, cause they know that if we get along, we'll probably go against them.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't let freedom die. The whole world's brainwashed.
Everybody pick a team, start a riot in the streets.
The whole world's brainwashed.
It's us against them, it ain't you against me.
Step one, train the people only to consume. Step two, infiltrate adults with the news. Step three, indoctrinate the children through the schools and the music and the apps on the phones that they use. Step four, separate the right from the left. Step five, separate the white from the black. Step six, separate the rich from the poor. Use religion and equality to separate them more. Step seven, fabricate a problem made a lie. Step eight, put it on the news every night. Step nine, when people start to fight and divide, take control. This is called situational design.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't.